Y-O-O-T. You... Yeah.
He thinks we're going to some destination. The destination is like here. We have to go along there.
I feel like communication here.
Slow.
Yeah, yeah. As slow as possible.
Until the engine almost stalls,
yeah? Yeah. The communication here is so interesting. Like, I'm never quite sure if I'm getting what I want. Like, there are
times nobody
where, like,
is.
I think I'm about 80% sure that the message got across, but it's always like a matter of probability, never a matter of...
Exactly.
Matter of getting what I think I'm getting.
Even when you know the language, they say yes, but just so they don't have to confront and say no,
yeah.
You know, so it's difficult.
Is it a matter of confrontation or a matter of trying to, like, still get money?
Oh, no, it's a matter of, it's confrontation.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
You talk a lot about your book, which I found very useful, by the way. The matter of face, the matter of...
Oh, yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah.
Wheels of society to move smoothly, even at the expense of truth or accuracy.
Yeah, right. Exactly. Well, that's because of the confrontation. They don't want confrontation. They want everything to go smoothly and smiling. And now here, there's... Okay, so we found
it's recording.
Yeah.
Mangrove pit viper. It's adult for sure. It's big, and Andy's gonna walk over and try to grab it with the tongs, and then we'll see if I can get it in the bag or not.
A lot of roots. So I'm stepping on a ton of roots right now.
Oh, yeah.
On the ground.
Be careful.
The mud's about a foot thick.
You have your shoes on, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Aqua socks are great.
I don't know if you can see the snake up there or not. Let's see. Be very slow as you move towards the snake, you know?
It's pointed away from me.
Yeah, good. So grab the thick part of the body, and those tongs you can squeeze fairly hard. They're not going to hurt it.
That's his neck effectively right there.
Don't try to go for a headshot. Just try to get the body. It'll slip through backwards probably, and then when it comes close to the head, grab tight at the neck. Oh, I see it, yeah. Good.
Oh, he's gorgeous.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah, look at that.
He's biting himself, actually.
Uh-oh.
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 A little bit of duty.
You get the angle, Wendell?
Yeah.
Get more mid-body. There we go.
Yeah. I think I'm going to...
Clearing out.
Can you film with this one?
Huh?
Just hold... Hold
on. Okay.
I'm gonna get the other tongs.
Come on. Here, Lily.
There
you go. Take the
tong,
Lily.
Okay, sweet. So if you got them there.
Wait.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna get him at the head.
You wanna get him?
I'm gonna get him at the head. You readjust at the tail after
perfect.
I get him.
Mama, I'll be the winner.
Cool. Ooh, yeah, he's vicious. Actually, will you get a mid-body and I can try to tong him on the head?
I want to get him with the head.
Okay.
Don't let him go, don't let him go.
Oh.
Nice.
So get the tail in first. I think, yeah, stay with your grip there.
Okay, now, follow me. Little hairy. Nice.
Let him go. Is to get these out. Oh, he's up here already.
Oh, you want me to?
Wait.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, can you do that?
Yeah.
You think he's down?
Yep, apparently so.
Good enough for me.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, let me find the ties. Not the tides. Tides.
Yeah.
Boy, that's a bugger, that one.
Yeah. He's,
how did he see that, man?
Nice eyes, by the way. Good
So good, huh? Okay.
Okay.
All right, guys.
First one, okay there. Another one.
These are my favorite, one of my favorite
These
snakes.
Are gorgeous.
Top three, five.
Yeah. You know, like a, not this, like
I came here for 2 weeks last time wanting to see one and didn't see a single one.
Yeah.
What were you saying? Sorry.
In Kapanamacha, you see?
No, never. No, I looked very hard, but never saw.
Really?
Yeah.
Feel how heavy.
Today, okay?
Yo, that's awesome.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
You can put that there.
Good job, Andy.
All right.
How do you feel?
Okay.
Excited. Let's find some more snakes.
Yeah, that was beautiful. So these snakes, they vary in color, but they're generally about the color of the roots. So, and actually, if we stay here for a second and look around, because once you find one, typically you find more in the same area. So let's not go anywhere for now. Let's just look at all the roots. If we can. Hanati
Kao. Okay.
Just look. What's that, Andy? So we've been cruising about 20 minutes and didn't see any other snake yet. Not a big deal because it's a beautiful spot.
Big bird over there flying?
Yeah.
Is that a parrot of some sort?
I don't know.
I'm not a bird guy.
Yeah. Luckily not a bug guy either.
Nobody's ever mistaken me for a bird guy or a bug guy.
Bug guys are just, those guys are just weird. Freaks, in fact. Nice, normal, and well-adjusted like us snake guys. You go to a reptile show and you can always tell who the bug guys are. Walking around, like, bad teeth, mullet, rolling around with, like, a bucket full of cockroaches.
You better hurry because they're bringing the boat too close. You better hurry before... See, it's ready to jump. You better grab now. Grab now. Oh, yeah. Good.
Oh. Drop it on myself.
Okay. Don't drop it. Yeah. Okay. Let me get the other tongs. Can you hold this?
Yeah.
Go. All right. We saw
a mangrove pit viper or something like that right in there.
It is a mangrove pit viper.
Is it a mangrove
for
pit
sure.
Viper?
Yeah, there's very, very few other snakes
here.
On
that root right there. So let's see if we can go over there without scaring it too much.
It's deep, I know, yeah?
And there's some current.
Oh, yeah, shit. Well, it's going to be fun for you to swim back over here with the snake as well, right?
Oh, here's a big crab.
Don't worry about that. Sneak up on him because he's just kind of perched on the round part.
I see him.
Oh, wait.
Huh?
Wait, Andy, until I can get close and do video, okay?
Yeah.
Stop.
Yeah. Let me get up
here. Okay, I'm pretty close now. Whenever you're ready. And you're gonna have slip the tongs through.
The courage is taking me, so I'm trying to get.
Stop! Oh. Yeah, he's looking right at us, so you better get a grab as soon as you can. Good, you got a good grab, great.
Oh.
He wrapped around something?
Yeah.
Let me get the other tongs.
I don't want to hurt his neck, so I don't want to pull too hard.
Yeah, I understand. Hold on, let me get the other tongs.
Oh. I'm on his head now.
Okay. So it's all reset.
I got that.
Oh. Okay. Or I'll grab the mid-body back here. And you'll try to back out. Let him go.
You're gonna back out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no.
I get his tail. His tail's locked around the...
Yeah, I see that.
There he goes. There
he
goes.
Nope.
Oh, he's bright, this one.
He is.
He's a good biter, too. Let me get closer here.
Or if you want to get the tail, I can get the front body again.
I can get the head. Oh. Oh.
He's a little biter.
Oh. Fuck this thing. I gotta stop filming.
Hand the camera.
Okay, so we're at the mangrove forest walkway, and we're gonna release a couple of all of the snakes, but release them one at a time. This one is a small one, yeah?
This one's the smallest of the bunch.
This is a small brownish colored mangrove pit viper, and the I think it's Trimeresurus purpulo maculatus, something like that. It's the scientific name. So this is right where I found one of these snakes before, so I figure it's a good place to let him go. God, that's beautiful. I'm going to take some photos. Let me get... I can see a video. If I jump down there, I think he's going to kind of flip out a little bit.
I can bring him back if he does.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
Camera as well.
So that... These snakes, they have a lot of color variation, even right here within Kirby. So the one that I caught before was more blackish and more purple, and a little bit of like cream color to it. This one is obviously brown, tan, and yellow. So there's quite a bit of variety, but they're all beautiful. I mean, the pattern on these is great. And their biters, they do tend to bite.
They are definitely biters.
They do tend to get feisty. I mean, they are defensive, I guess you can say. Yeah, I'm going to take some video, photos. Okay, so we're on this number two snake. This will be the, medium or?
Medium.
Medium-sized one.
Mama bear snake.
And the other one, I think, might be gravid. This one might be a male. It's smaller, and I think the tail is longer. Maybe start him a little bit over further this time.
Do you want him among the water and the mud at all in the sinks?
Oh, that would be nice. But how are we going to move around there if he... We're not going to be able to move around there very much. I think he's going to take off faster.
I'll get in there a little bit, but... Let's see.
Give it a try. I mean, it would be great pictures if we can get it.
Let me grab...
So I have video going. The bag is open. Oh, this one's active already, yeah? Is he moving in there already? Hope he doesn't come up this way. Be careful about that, which way he comes out of the bag.
Might not untied it enough.
He doesn't know where the hell he's...
Should I get some mud on your snake bag here?
Yeah, it's okay. Ooh, shit, see?
That is gorgeous.
Facing this way.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
That is a pretty snake.
That one's fairly thick, too. I guess the tail's not all that long there either. It might be another female. Okay, this is the third mangrove pit viper. And this is the big one. It's so heavy, it's got to be gravid, I think, compared to the other. I mean, that other one is a decent size, but it's nowhere near as heavy as this. I'm calling it gravid. Oh, wait, it's... You going to be able to get over there?
Multiple mud skippers everywhere?
Yeah. You gonna try to pull it out with the tongs?
If I can, depending on how it comes. If it comes up or not.
Is he coming up now?
I don't think so. it's not up yet.
Okay.
I get you to pinch that.
You're gonna have to get his head though, yeah?
He's way down at the bottom. Yeah, once I grab him, you can let him go, or I'll warn you if he's coming up.
Or you want to put him on the ground first and then grab his head? And then grab him, I mean?
Sure.
That'll be better, safer.
He's coming up now. Let him go. Yeah, you're right.
Just let him flop out and then be able to get him. Yeah. That's gravid. Look how we're very healthy.
Bull right there in the middle.
Yeah. Hard to say. I'm gonna try to put him up on a branch or no?
I was gonna see if he was gonna go up on this one, but it doesn't quite look like it. I don't wanna, if this one is gravid, I don't wanna stress it out too much.
Right. It's no matter. More we'll get a lot of photos and stuff.
There we go. Climb, baby, climb.
The other one is exactly in the same spot on that tree, just kind of looking at us.
That's good.
He hasn't moved at all. Yeah, this one. It's kind of cool to get him going through this.